river and cobra, a once productive habitat, but now a pale shadow of its former self. Just like many other coastal communities, aquatic creatures like shrimps, octopus and periwinkles are no longer synonymous with the Ankobra fishing community as they have fast depleted. Today we are the Ankobra mangrove restoration site to look at how this important resource can be used to salvage this almost dying sector. Here at Ankobra, women plant tiny mangrove shoots in this nursery garden to salvage a dying local fishing economy.
We first train them. We use 1 week to pass through that training because they right now know how to fill it and the level they should fill it before we, the men, will bring the proper goods to place them in.
Hiam Puano is a core implementing partner with USAID Ghana Sustainable Fisheries Management Project, tasked with the responsibility of contributing towards the restoration of the mangroves which had been degraded by community activities. Coastal mangrove forests are among the world's most important wetland ecosystems, providing crucial habitat for fish, slowing coral reef sedimentation and protecting coastlines from severe weather events. Currently, over 2 million people in Ghana, making 10% of the population, depend on the fishery sector for livelihoods, while the sector contributes 4.5% to GDP and 12% of the agricultural GDP. For the women of Ankobra, the restoration of the mangroves is helping them conserve local marine life in the face of climate change and shrinking fish catch.
The mangrove is helping us. At first, we saw a lot of flooding. So through the replanting, this storm is reducing because the fish cannot get anywhere to hide. They have to just roaming about and die. But if you are replanting the mangrove, it will help us to gain a fish as we do at first.
Stakeholders are now looking to scale up the various restoration, conservation and carbon offsetting projects to other parts of the Ghanaian coastline where mangroves grow in order to save the current bad state of the local fishing economies from getting worse.